Bring you greeting in the name that is above every other name, Jesus Christ, the Son of Living God. My name is Brother Chukwu Emeka. I ready my heart to present this wonderful message titled The Second Coming of Jesus Christ. The second coming of Jesus Christ is imminent. That is why I'm presenting this powerful message. Jesus made us understand in the book of Matthew 24, verse 14, saying, "And this gospel of the kingdom shall be preached in the whole world as a witness to all nations, then the end shall come." I sincerely believe that the whole world have heard the gospel through internet evangelism, television evangelism, radio evangelism, trust, literatures, face-to-face evangelism. Over 7 billion all over the earth has heard the gospel. We are in the midnight hour. That is why few days ago the Lord took me to heaven. Before I went to heaven, I saw that the sky have turned to blood, that the sky have changed to blood. These are the signs of the end in this final hour. Jesus Christ is about to appear. His second coming is imminent to rule the entire planet earth with the rod of iron. He's about to return to rule the whole world with the rod of iron. So if you are not yet saved, this is the time for you to be rapture ready. Tribulation are made for the Jews and for the unbeliever, for the fake Christians. They will go through severe tribulation. God is a loving father. He will rescue his chosen one, his loving one, because he loves them. He will take them out of this earth before he pour out his judgment on earth. Tribulation are made for the Jews first. Then number two, for the fake Christians. They will go through 7 years of hell on earth. The second coming of Jesus Christ is imminent. So if you are not yet saved, this is the time for you to be saved and to be raptured already. The whole world has heard the gospel, said the Spirit of God. So if you are not yet saved, this is the time for you to be saved